stick went flying. It's controlled, now sent down the ice by Jake Middleton of the Wild, but hustling forward is Marco Rossi, the rookie for the Wild. Here's Middleton creeping in, and his drive goes over the net and off the glass. Tied up by Jackson Lacombe, the University of Minnesota product. At the line, Declan Chisholm, and it's gloved and held onto by Gibson.
But I really liked what he had to say, that as a centerman, you really got to be a two-way player. Defenseman, you can just play defense. That's it.
Shot. There's our first attempt of the game on net, and a kick save by Gustafson. And a big hit delivered at center is Mason Shaw. Jakob Silfverberg, veteran for the Ducks, loses control at center. Declan Chisholm across the line. Here comes Ryan Hartman in a shot that goes wide from Kaprizov. And it's cleared out of the zone, though, by Ross Johnston for the Ducks. Faber ahead. Here's Johansson. Gone over 4 minutes without a whistle. And from the boards, seven are coming against playoff contending teams.
The Flames and Kraken lost last night, so their hopes.
Kaprizov trying for the takeaway, but Jackson Lacombe gets it back as the Ducks clear the zone. And here comes Kaprizov, racing in. Kaprizov and a shot, saved by Gibson.
And a nice little play by Ryan Hartman. It gets on his stick, and he just chips it forward, makes sure he gets back onside. And there's what I'm talking about, the rebound control by Gibson. Just puts it down in front of him, recognizing that Boldy's coming down the left.
Shaw along the boards. Here is Beckman. Bogosian, a one-timer. And another save by Gibson. Zuccarello looking in front. Pass across is broken up as Minchukov got a piece of it. Zuccarello, top of the circle. And he tries to pick the corner, and a save by Gibson.
I thought it was a good battle.
Anaheim just won for their last 22 on the man advantage, and the one-timer that goes wide off the stick of Vetrano. Zellweger at the line. Over to Vetrano. Leads Anaheim in power play goal. Vetrano back to the point. Zellweger moving in. Shot and a save by Gustafson with a blocker. Here's McTavish. And a one-timer. And loose down low, and getting his stick on it there is Carlson for Anaheim.
And Bogosian just tweaked something trying to clear that puck, and it seemed to be his right leg and not moving very well here.
McTavish, Carlson, and it's swallowed up by Gustafson. Back in nine it. Lundestrom for the Ducks. Trying to wheel it in front. It was Jones, and it was knocked out of there. Good pressure from Anaheim. Lundestrom and a shot, and seeing it all the way, and Gustafson hangs on for a faceoff.
The Wild defenseman just hadn't been able to get to the blue line at that point.
Chisholm at the point. One-timer that's tipped in front, and Gibson kicks it out. Terry tries to dangle through, lost control. Lindstrom for the Ducks. From the wall, kicked out by Gustafson. Let's send it down to Blake.
Guys, I like to see the energy from the Ducks. They're eliminated, but they're awake, and here we are on a goal.
Ryan Hartman jams home a rebound. That top line for the Wild, 35 seconds into the second.
Marcus Foligno is out on this line right now, early here to start this second period with Boldy and Hartman, and he's the one that initiates that first chance coming down through the slot. Look at the traffic in front by Hartman, and really does a nice job getting out of the blue paint, making sure he goes in there ever so briefly, then moves to the side.
And now it is Leo Carlson regaining control. Carlson weaving his way through. Killorn looking in front. Killorn looking for a tip, and it's kicked out by Gustafson.
So just a hunch that he had, and it works here early in the second.
Loose in front on a backhand. Vetrano denied by Gustafson. And Minnesota clears it out of harm's way. Ducks trying to snap a six-game losing streak. The Wild points at each of the last seven. Off the pipe and in! 2-0, Minnesota!
Anaheim, he dominated that first period, going 5-for-6. And watch this win against Strome. Just straight back, gets some help from his winger, gets it back into the point, and Does he touch this as it goes through? He does a nice job getting traffic in front. Does it go off his leg? Or is it going to be John Merrill?
High and wide from Vetrano. Here is Brock Faber with his head up. Shaw leads it. Beckman driving. Beckman a shot. And a save by Gibson, who hangs on for a draw.
Opportunity to watch Hockey Night in Canada, but Adam Henrique very emotional on Saturday night as we watch this last chance from the Minnesota Wild. Just a nice job getting through the neutral zone with speed, and a beautiful chance by Beckman, who's in the lineup.
And Carlson and the Ducks looking to break out. McTavish gains the zone, centers Carlson, wheels down low, Carlson on a backhand, and it's held on to.
Well, with the power play unit just ending, both Carlson and McTavish are out there. This is a beautiful exit from the D zone. And look at Carlson. You know, this is a young 19-year-old guy, just takes the time and space, recognizes he's up against a forward, and just continues to drive, continues to move his feet, and tries to go far side.
One-timer, Boldy, and a shot that gets tipped. And it lands behind the net. Over to Boldy, moving in, misses, shot from the weak side. Boldy again, a one-timer, and Gibson hangs on. Zuccarello high and wide with a shot, but held in by Kaprizov. Duck penalty killers are gassed. Boldy another chance, loose in front, jammed in, score! 3-0 Minnesota.
Gibson making all kinds of miraculous saves. It was just a shooting range out there for Minnesota. All kinds of traffic in front. Watch the movement of Boldy. He's in front, then comes out to the wide side, gets a clean shot off, and Gibson just can't find the rebound as Kaprizov sneaks down with good traffic in front from Hartman. But as soon as a goaltender gets on his stomach... And that's the one thing.
The math made it easy for me.
Yeah, the special teams, right? It just kills you. Your power play struggling, PK, what a save by Gibson.
Nice diving stop by Gibson. And a hard wrister coming from the wing off the stick.
You know, I've always felt that Ryan Hartman is best served sort of a second line, maybe third line center. And, you know, he's just completely proving me wrong. And you think if there wasn't injuries to Spurgeon or Brodin, he may not have been on the power play yet.
Carlson plays it low. Terry from the swing. And it's kicked out by Gustafson. Two-time All-Star, the product of DU, Troy Terry. Now Zellweger. And he can't corral the puck. Bounces on him, and now steal. Leads to a two-on-one. Beckman across the line. Beckman across. Score! Odd man rush. Jacob Lucchini buries his second of the season. And a 4-0 lead for the Wild.
Makes a really nice play in the defensive zone initially just prior to this. And then it's off to the races, a 2-on.
This will make it 8 consecutive games of the point in Minnesota, surging here down the stretch and trying to catch Vegas for the second wild card spot. Kicked out by Gustafson. Looking for his third shutout and 6th career, and on the doorstep, and the shutout is complete for Philip Gustafson. And a strong effort on the road. The Wild, Cassidy, they were dominant in the faceoff circle,